we found an ad in the Village Voice, man with drum machine, $20 a session. So I called him up. His name was Joe. Yeah, and he came to the studio, and it was a Roland 808.
The sound of this machine is a definition of whole genres of club music. House music, the clap of the 909, or for us it's like the bass drum of the 808 and the hi-hat of the 909. It's like, I just like my life.
Ja, also zum ersten Mal ist mir die 808 soundtechnisch so 1983 aufgefallen, aber da habe ich irgendwie noch nicht daran gedacht, mir eine zu kaufen oder selbst was damit zu machen. Aber als ich dann die 303 zum ersten Mal hört, da war mir irgendwie klar, ja, das möchte ich auch machen.
In Studio, I've always been using just my computer, my mouse and my keyboard.
So it's just a matter of keeping open-minded, keep trying new things.
So basically, it was more like hearing it and hearing the sounds and just being blown away by them.
By 1987, I had an entire orchestra of Roland stuff that I could sync together, and I was always looking for more.
I started to produce music, and I was way more fascinated by electronic sounds than the organic ones. So my first drum machine was the 808, and I just loved the punch, and it's always that classic sound that just never goes away.
Und die Bassdrum hat alles weggeblasen. Es war halt einfach puren 909 Bassdrum.